कर्मणा दैव नेत्रेण जस्ट लाइक योर ऑर्डिनरीली सपोज यू आर वर्किंग सम है सो योर सर्विस रिकॉर्ड इज देयर नाउ एट द एंड ऑफ द ईयर और एट द एंड ऑफ सम पीरियड दिस सर्विस रिकॉर्ड इज चेक्ड एंड यू आर गिविंग प्रमोशन और इंक्रीमेंट सो मेनी थिंग्स आर जज्ड Similarly, all our activities, what we are doing now, that is being recorded. There is a record. And after death, you are taken to the court of Jamaraj, the days of judgment. And the decision is made by the higher authority, what kind of body I or you shall get. This is the way. Karmana daiva netrena जंतुर देह उपपत्ति जंतु मीन्स लिविंग एंटिटीज फॉर गिविंग हिम ए बॉडी इट इज डिसाइडेड बाय द हायर अथॉरिटीज यू कैन नॉट से नाउ गिव मी द बॉडी ऑफ ए किंग नाउ यू आर अमेरिकन एंड यू कैन नॉट से यू कैन नॉट डिक्टेट दैट गिव मी अगेन द अमेरिकन बॉडी And the son of Rockefeller, no, that will be judged. What you have done? Of course, you have got this opportunity for your pious activities, because to take birth in each family or a rich nation, that is due to pious activity. Past, janma isha jasuta srivi. जन्म बर्थ ऐश्वर्य रिचेस श्रुत एजुकेशन एंड श्री एंड ब्यूटी दीज थिंग्स आर ऑब्टेन्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू पास्ट एक्टिविटीज नॉट दैट दैट एवरीवन बिकम्स एजुकेटेड नो देर इज नो सच चांस दैट वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन दिस मॉर्निंग देर इज नो चांस Everything depends on some cause. Not that by chance anyone becomes very rich. No. One has to work for it. Not that by chance one becomes very educated. These things are not chances. So, as soon as there is no chance, there is cause, there must be judgment. There must be judgment. Otherwise, why one man is born rich and another man is working so hard but he is lying down on the street? So there is judgment. So the small particle of the living entity by the judgment, superior judgment, is transferred to the semina of a particular father. And the living entity is injected in the womb of the female. And both secretion combined, the living entity develops body. This is the science. If you use contraceptive, that means if you contaminate the emulsion, the poor living entity cannot take place. That is contrary. You cannot kill the living soul, but you make the circumstances unfavorable for his staying. And then he has to be transferred to another home. So many subtle laws are going on. But the basic principle is that a small particle of soul, then the body develops. That we can see. Not that the pregnancy, on the day of pregnancy immediately, the body develops. No, it develops gradually. First it is just like a small pea, then gradually develops. As we see, the child born, he also develops. that is also not developed. That is transmigration from one body to another. Just like in a film, in cinema film, there are so many pictures, but when they are moved very swiftly, we see the picture is moving. But there are hundreds of pictures, they are combined together. Similarly, the process of our change of body is so swift that we cannot perceive it. We think that it is growing. No, it is not growing. It is different bodies. So our point is that this small spiritual spark develops this body as we have developed this body. Similarly, this huge, gigantic body of universal thought is the development of Krishna's external body. This is also body. Therefore, as your bodily functions are going on nicely, because that spiritual spark is within, similarly, you see all these material activities, they are going nicely because the Supreme Lord is there. These rascal scientists, they cannot understand it. But any sane man can understand that these bodily functions are going on very nicely. So long the spirit soul is there. Similarly, all this material, big manifestation of material world is going on nicely because Krishna is there. What is the difficulty? Because Krishna is there. That is explained in the Bhagavad Gita, Vishtabhya aham idam jagat ekangshino sthito jagat. My dear Arjuna, Arjuna asks, Krishna, kindly explain how your energies are acting. So he explained in the 12th chapter. He explained how Krishna's energies are working, just like your energy is working on this body. Similarly, Krishna's energy also working in this universal body. So he summarized how his energies are working. Athava bahunaitena kingyatena tabharjana. Arjuna, how I shall go on explaining how my energies are working, but you can summarize that I, in one of my plenary portion, enter into this material world, and therefore it is going on so nicely.